What is this horrendous looking shapes? There is something there of immense proportions. Look where the lightning originated. There is an hexagon there. Right where the lightning originated. This is structure, and I mean, like I say, this, there are some freaking monster looking things there. I mean, things that look horrible. My goodness. Well, that is perfect hexagon, look at that. Exactly where the lining originated. And if you see there are hexagons all around the place. This is a gigantic eye. Or pairs of eyes in the middle of this thing, right there. There's really two hexagons. Definitely there is a translucent structure there that we just cannot see. This is at the end of the recording. Oh my God, I wish I had a badass 4K camera and monitor. Then we could see details. Well, as far as I can see, there are structures. The same thing that I've been saying for years now. It's a translucent deal that, oh my goodness. I don't even want to think about this shit. That's why there's so much. There is a this monitor, I mean this computer is a piece of crap. There is no way to get around this thing. It just won't do what I want it to do. See, look at the hexagon thing. And it has tools. And you can see, I mean, there's another hexagon. Another one smaller, another the same size. There's two more here, look like a pair of eyes. See the hexagon right there? And it's projected back like a tube, an hexagonal long tube. cloud of God. I mean, it's almost touching the ground. I couldn't get the camera low enough to show this deal. A yellow looking cloud, oh, pastel color, I don't know what, it was like a cream color cloud, weird, fast moving, or not. The wind was blowing, but the thing was just static, sitting there. See, and I look at that dark, whatever that was, some dark deal in the sky. You got to take the filter off because you're not gonna see it. See, that's why I recorded a storm, because I thought it was very bizarre looking. Some cloud, no cloud. See, look at that thing, it's a square and there's a tube coming to the side and another vertical. So, it tells me that this thing, this is the strangest you look at the vertical tubes. It reminds me of the electromagnetic vehicle. The picture of the Apollo 13 that Dr. Bergman showed in the conference. See, look at that, like a wheel. And there's all these tubes. That was a big mistake. I should have gone to a dark area. It was just look at that. See, look at the tubes.